Hello there, welcome back to another video. In today's video we are going to make mango juice using these mangoes that I actually grew by myself. As you can see, they are naturally ripened by the sun. I hope I'm going to enjoy the juice, so stay tuned and watch till the end. First we are going to peel off the peelers. So once we are done, now we are going to cut into slices, small slices. So slice all the mangoes so that it could be easy for the blender. So we are going also to add a piece of ginger for the flavor, and it's not only for the flavor, but ginger is very healthy. It has so many healthy benefits, so we are going to throw in a piece of it. So we are done slicing. This is how the mangoes look, very edible. Now first let's take a piece of ginger this size, put into the blender, plus the sliced mangoes. So we are not going to add any water because as you can see the mangoes are very juicy and we also want a thick consistency. So let's blend. Well blended. So this is how nice the juice is. Let's put it into a juice jar and then serve. So this is all we had for today's video. Thank you so much for tuning in. Now let's serve. Cheers to the good life. Cheers to the good health. See you in my next video. Bye bye.